like the birdies do. Though the day may be long, you never will go wrong. Okie, auntie, Annie, okie, just start the day with a song.
Come with me to Ireland, that shamrock isle set like a sparkling jewel in a shimmering sea. 'Tis here that the air is filled with the music of countless waves playing on her rocky shore. Here too the lovely lakes of Killarney lie crystal clear in the sunshine, like huge mirrors reflecting the beauties of the countryside. And over all the land, from Kerry to Kildare, drifts the sweet sound of her singing brooks.
Why can I be blank and fair?
The main occupation in Ireland is farming, and the good country folk work all the year round cultivating their beloved national dish, corned beef and cabbage. Another well-known farm product is the Irish potato, easily recognized by its smiling Irish eyes. Erin's quaint seacoast towns are among her most picturesque sights. Here before us, we see the city of Cork. And here, leading to another city, is a highway celebrated in song and story, the Rocky Road to Dublin. One quaint sight found in every Irish town is the open marketplace, where villagers gather to sell their poultry, meat, and... Here now! What kind of a steak might this be?
Faith and be jabbers, ain't you never heard of the Irish sweepstakes?
The Irish are great lovers of music, and 'tis said that even the hidden creatures of the woodlands hurry out to listen when an Irish band strikes up a native tune.
Join in with us and sing that good old Irish song, McNamara's Band. Just follow the bouncing shamrock.
Oh, my name is McNamara and I'm the leader of the band. Although we're few in numbers, we're the finest in the land. We play at wakes and weddings and at every fancy ball. And when we play the funerals, we play the march from Saul.
Oh, the drums go bang and the cymbals clang and the horns they blaze away. The rabbi pumps the old bassoon while I the pipes we play. And the Tennessee, Tennessee tunes so good as the music is something grand. A credit to old Ireland is back to matter.
Now
we are rehearsing for a very swell affair. It's the annual celebration, all the gentry will be there. When General Grant to Ireland came, he took me by the hand. Says he, I never saw the likes of McNamara's band.
Oh, the drums go bang, and the cymbals clang, and the horns they blaze away. My crafty pumps the old bassoon, while I the pranks to play. And energy, energy, through the flute, and the music is something grand. A credit to old Ireland, is McNamara's band.
Oh, my name is Uncle Julius, and from Sweden I did come to play with McNamara's band and beat the big bass drum. And when I march along the street, the ladies think I'm grand. They shout, "There's Uncle Julius playing with an Irish band." Oh, I wear a bunch of shamrocks and a uniform of green, and I'm the funniest looking Swede that you have ever seen. There are O'Briens and Ryans and Sheens and Means that come from my band, but by Yemeni I'm the only Swede in McNamara's band.
Oh, the drums go bang, the cymbals clang, the horns they blaze away. The happy bumps, the old bassoon, while I the pranks do play.